Richard, welcome to Carburetors and More.
Here's your 1920 model Holley carburetor. I have to hold it because, you know, the natural tendency is to go wide open, so. Okay, once we start it, we can let go, but you start it there, it'll go wide open. You know all that, Richard. Anyway, there it is. Okay, put her in gear. Put a load on it. We're about ready for dinner too, buddy. Okay, you saw it. I put about 250 to 300 foot-pounds. Okay, you can put her back. That's a sweet little carburetor just for you, Richard.